Hey, what's up, folks? In this project, we're making Ratcatcher's Communicator from the Suicide Squad. The Ratcatcher Communicator is a device used by the Ratcatcher to control and manipulate swarms of rats. We were inspired by the Suicide Squad to 3D print the device and light it up with Adafruit Circuit Playground Express. CircuitPython is great for beginners who are looking to use NeoPixels in their cosplay projects. With the LED animation library, you can experiment with different effects using our demo code. With CircuitPython, you can quickly make changes and see your projects update in real time on just about any computer. The parts are 3D printed using different colors of filament. The various pieces are joined together with some hardware screws. The wireframe pieces are 3D printed with a bit of support material. With some adjustments to your slice settings, they easily come off with a pair of flat nose pliers. The handle has a few details like these knobs that are attached with screws. The pommel lines up with the mounting holes and secured in place with additional machine screws. This 2200 LiPo battery slides into the handle with the power cable facing out. We routed a JST extension cable through the stem piece with the excess wiring fitted through the holes in the bottom. The mount for the circuit playground is attached to the stem piece with more screws so it's nice and secured. The mounting holes on the circuit playground are lined up with the built-in standoffs and secured in place. The two domes are then attached to the stem piece again with more machine screws. The wireframe pieces are then fitted through the collar of the stem and secured with another set of screws. The handle can then be fitted under the stem with the two mounting holes lined up and secured with, you guessed it, more machine screws. To turn it on, just connect the battery cable to the JST extension and that's it! We hope this inspires you to use CircuitPython in your cosplay projects and check out Adafruit's Circuit Playground Express. And share your projects with us on Adafruit's weekly show and tell.